Now this light that we hide so deep down inside, what if we could provide this world our light? If this light turned to sound and then was then amplified, it could send out vibrations that soar through the sky, awaken our souls and open our eyes to an infinite moment when we realize that the sound that we hear is our own beauty, heart beating, and the life that we live is far too fleeting to let this sound, such beautiful sound, drown or fall down, down to the ground. So we hold it up high, but we hold on tight, and we turn the sound back into the light, and we let it shine. Because we know it's right, and it's there inside, and we don't have to hide.
Weary and trying to find your way home. Well, don't give up, my friend, 'cause you are not alone. In a world full of trouble, you know trouble may find you. But I got your medicine, baby, this is what you do. You got to rise up, sing. In time this too shall pass. You gotta rise up singing. You know, trouble ain't built to last. And when you're left standing with no hope in sight, 'cause at the end of the tunnel, someone's been dimming out light. Well, you can lose your way and end up far from home. But till the day you lose your voice, you cannot lose your song. You gotta rise up, singing. In time, this too shall pass.
Nice to be in this barn with you guys. It's been a few years. It's hard to not cry, because Seth and I remember we first played at the Harvest Gathering together here, and it was one of the most magical moments of my life. So thanks for sharing that.
You want to keep singing?
Yeah.
All right, try this. We did this in the barn 6 years ago.
Being this, being this, being this, being this, being this.
Just you guys.